Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In this video, we'll tell you everything there is to know about the Colorado State University. But before that guys, if you are someone who wants to study abroad, make sure to check out the appointment link given below in the description box. Book yourself an appointment and get all of your study abroad doubts clear. Talking about the university guys, the university was established in the year 1870 and is a public research university. It has more than 2050 faculty members and more than 33,000 students already studying. Talking about the rankings guys, in the QS World Rankings of 2022, this university was given the rank of 431, while in the Times Higher Education Rankings of 2022, this university was given the rank of 351. When it comes to the top bachelor's and master's programs that you can go for, there is a huge amount of options that you can go for. You have business management subjects, you have subjects like marketing, sciences, you also have different diverse subjects like fitness science as well. When it comes to the eligibility criteria though, you have to give IELTS or TOEFL over here. So in IELTS, if you have a score of around 6.5 bands, it's a good score. While in TOEFL, a score of around 72 to 75 is a good score to have. When it comes to individual requirements for bachelor's and master's, if you're applying for a bachelor's program, you of course need to already have your 12 standard mark sheets and your transcripts. Along with that, you also have to give the ACT or the SAT exam, and IELTS and TOEFL also are compulsory over here. But when it comes to your master's degree, you already need to have your bachelor's degree. On top of that, some programs might ask you to give the GMAT or the GRE as well. IELTS and TOEFL again is compulsory over here as well. When it comes to the application fee and the tuition fee guys, the average application fee over here is around $50 to $60, but this can be completely waived off if you apply for grad dreams. When it comes to the tuition fee though, the fee over here varies between $20 to $30,000, but this can be easily funded by getting good amount of scholarships. When it comes to the jobs and salaries of the alumni, an average alumni tends to earn anywhere between $59,000 to around $60,000 to $65,000 as well. Last but not the least guys, we have the accommodation facilities. You can go for both on-campus or off-campus facilities. Depending on what your needs are, choose what is best for you. But the fees over here vary anywhere between $5,000 to around $15,000. So that's it for the video guys. If you have any other doubts, feel free to let us know in the comment section given below. If you liking the content, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel to not miss out on the content. Thank you so much again guys. We'll see you in the next one.